Hi guys, this is Little Miss Chatterbox here. So we are back with Sundays with Sneha. This Sunday I received a very strange and a very useless challenge by my team, that is trying desi food items with chopsticks. So what all do we have here today? I have some samosa, fafda, gulab jamun, idli and some chaat, and I have to try all of this with chopsticks. I really don't understand why people use this to eat food. I can't even use it actually, but I'm going to give this a shot. So let's start. So I think you hold it like this, I don't know. And first I'm going to try having the fafda. So let me try. This is difficult to hold it.
6.5 hours later.
Yes! So next time I'm going to be trying the samosa. Yay! I'm not holding it right, but yeah. So next time I'm going to try idli. This is difficult. I think it. I'm just gonna have it like this. Okay, so idli was a failed attempt. So I'm gonna try the chaat now before I go to gulab jamun. Okay, now let's try the gulab jamun. Yay! So I think I'm done. This is it. I can't eat any more with this. Oh, please, Abhi, please, I didn't get enough.
I'm done, auntie.